got some Wingstop. Ooh, what is that, Parmesan?
So we have Cajun fries, Cajun corn, lemon pepper, garlic Parmesan.
And you got some celery in.
I don't remember.
There's a Louisiana rub.
That looks like Hawaiian.
There, Louisiana, that one's probably Hawaiian. No, this is Hawaiian.
I just smell everything.
Hawaiian and Louisiana rub. All right, people, make it happen.
This is my first time eating Wingstop.
Whoa.
We're here at the Axe Monkey. This is in South Las Vegas, if you guys want to go here. They're loading up. That's what's gonna happen, MC, when you don't take care of Kona. Dang. Dang. Oh. Oh. Okay. I think this is just bad luck over here.
It's like some man.
The hand in the pot.
Here.
Wait, so are these actually real rocks?
Maybe I should take them upstage.
MC,
you lost your jawline, FYI.
I'm just joking.
I'm holding that smile too long.
Oh.
Make sure I pass it.
No, do it. Do it, Christine. Do it. I think it's dark. Xavier, turn around. Do you're as tall as that rock?
We'll be climbing these rocks.
What is on it?
It's just dust and paint.
Is it like a real rock or do you think it's fake? Xavier. You don't have to do that.
You can talk. Chris, it's a rock.
Stand there, ready?
No, I'm here.
Go!
Why don't you change your profile picture?
So right now I'm here at World's Market with my brother. And we just got some tropical smoothie. I got the Bahama Mama, it's the best one. And yeah, we're just looking around this store. It's called the World's Market. It basically has like a bunch of stuff from around the world apparently. So right now, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit for today. Cause today is December 24, my brother's birthday. I have my Calvin Klein. And then this jacket, and then these pants I got from Ross. And then I got these shoes from Calvin Klein. Cute! And my purse that Emily got me. I know it's so big here. The big fishy!
Yeah, you know, you go like this.
I know.
Oh,
these are all the black sheep.
We're just on the elevator right now going to the second floor.
Oh my gosh, Jace. Oh, they're right there.
See us? Okay.
Losers! <All right. laughs> We're just here looking around. I think my brother's gonna go gamble because it's his birthday today. And Xavier and I are the youngest ones here. And baby, my niece, so we might just walk around like while they gamble.
Right now we're just watching some movies. We've been watching John Wick, and it's a really, really good series. And right now we're waiting because we have some Cheesecake Factory, and soon it is going to be Christmas, which is my birthday. I usually go to sleep by like 7 p.m. or 8 p.m., which is crazy because I usually sleep at like 5 a.m. when I'm at Guam. But yeah, let me go and watch this John Wick. because I keep replaying it.
You got the right color. Everything you told me was all wrong.
What are you talking about?
Are you ready?
Okay.
Should we turn it light? What do you guys want, David?
Yeah. Turn the lights off, yeah, so you can see the lights.
Oh, look. Wow. Isn't it scary? It's like,
when you do it like that.
Why are you always...
Why are you having to be so tall? Just thinking it like that.
Marilyn Monroe. Don't hug Jerry yet. He hasn't taken a shower.
Marilyn Monroe.
Okay. Come on. Who's the singer on here? Britt? Christine?
Me?
Christine, yeah.
Xavier!
What do you mean?
I'll sing the falsetto.
Okay, go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Lord bless you.
You didn't want to sing some more, Christine.
Okay, make a wish and blow
out your
candle.
Good luck.
Jackpot.
All right, wait for 2 minutes.
Okay, don't touch.
We should have clapped.
Yay.
Oh, here, we're back now.
Yay!
Woo!
Finally,
go!
Yeah!
Drinks for everybody.
Get away from
Yay!
Smoke.
I know.
Just cut it straight.
Yeah, straight there.
You ever cut a cake?
No, I was just going to cut it for you.
What?
Still frozen, huh?
I like it cold. Oh my gosh, then it breaks the damn glass.
Put it on the table.
Yeah, put it on the table.
Jared's just trying to flex and show off.
What? I'm just trying to cook.
God, sure. It takes all the veins and everything just to cut the cake.
I mean, they did give it to us frozen.
Okay.
That's when you know.
Has it been an hour since it's...
Is it an hour and a half?
It's been an hour and a half.
Oh. Nice.
Yes. Unless you're just gonna give half to. How do I even give half to?
This boy didn't want anybody to leave playing Uno. We spent 4 hours playing Uno. Nobody won. It's so funny whenever he walks, his butt is like jiggle jiggle. Come here, sit.
Good boy. Sit. Good boy.
Attack.
Oh,
yeah.
I love these things. Put the wood in my bitch, don't wear no shoes in my house. I have no idea what they're doing right now. A birthday chair? Oh, is this the big? What the? Oh my gosh. Holy cow. What the heck? Damn, that thing is freaking. Jade, don't freaking break that.
It's my gaming chair.
It has like 3 cup holders, or 6 cup holders. There, that's your bed. You're gonna sleep there.
Ooh, Macy's said too. Yeah, it's Macy's too.
My sister is teaching my brother how to skate because he's getting it right now, but she's teaching him right now, and I think I'm going to drive my sister's car after this, so wish me luck. And it's super cold. I'm wearing this freaking shirt that literally has holes everywhere. And another thing I have to start getting used to is
how fast the sun goes down here because it's winter time, and I forgot what it's called, but the sun goes down really fast, like so fast. I never thought that was actually a thing. So yeah, right now I'm just hanging out with my family, and we've just been playing games, and I think when we go back inside we're gonna be playing more games. But yeah, I am loving my Christmas, my birthday. I can't believe I'm 19 years old, and yeah, I'm so happy right now that I'm here with my family. I'm gonna go and ride a skateboard because I'm bored watching him trying to learn. Guys, we're up in the mountains and it's snowing.
Oh!
I wore the wrong pants!
Oh my gosh! I know, I was about to wear my leggings. Just wear it. Nobody's gonna see you. If you fall, I'm gonna laugh. You look like the butcher man.
Walk over to that bunch over there.
Oh, okay.
It's something.
Get everyone ski.
Kona likes the snow.
That's where he belongs. Yeah.
He's like, and he's literally eating all the snow. I'm like, that's something we're okay with you eating. Go
ahead. Started my snowman.
Oh my god! YouTube again.
Hey, nobody got hurt.
Alexis, you can do your redemption here. You better not hit me.
I gotta hit armor.
We didn't wear the best shoes for this weather.
Huh?
We didn't wear the best shoes.
Well, I didn't know it was gonna be like this.
Is that for
best time of his life?
I was having my best time of my life.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I don't know whose brother this is. I don't know him. That's as far as but she better not fall on me.
Oh, rocks, more rocks.
Let's go, Christine. These are just all rocks. Wow, Christine, you're doing it.
It's a makeup. Running for the tree. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah. Here.
That was fun. Where are they at? Oh, they're coming. Camera here. Go! Oh my gosh, you better stop, Alexis.
Just let me ride it like a skateboard.
Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna snowboard?
So you ride it like this. I'm not gonna do it.
What the heck? Holy god, that's crazy. There's a lot of rocks here too. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, MC. Oh my gosh, MC. Yeah, someone put their damn mask on the tree. Ew. It's no fight time. This is what Xavier gets. I'm gonna throw this at him when he goes down this sled.
Hey, you guys get in a circle.
Okay.
We're warming up.
Okay.
Everybody face the outside.
Okay.
360 security. Okay, go.
Christine, watch out for your camera.
Ready?
Don't you, don't hit me in the head.
Yeah. Back tight.
Here, everybody put the camera on. Yeah, put the camera on. Hey, look. Hey, just put the camera on. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. There's so many rocks. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Oh my god.
I know.
40% chance. Oh my god.
See, yeah, how that feels, Xero? So you ditched my camera.
Yeah, fuck, I got it right behind.
Doge?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Look, you got a rock on your back. You got a rock on your back. Yeah, I'm like, Xero, what the heck happened to you? What? Is it recording? I think it's recording.
First,
look at the mountain.
Is it getting the mountain? Okay, this way, right? Ooh. Holy cow. Feels like I'm in twilight. Ah. That was so fun.
Oh, you.
Oh.